I have retrieved the crown.
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
There is no other way to reach the fallen star, it seems.
Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart. Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Maintain your incantation. You will soon
be magic.
Your magic is weakening. I am free! Now, back to my mission. Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must slay the Skeleton King.
Then our aims align. The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I will know soon.
Down this way! There are my weapons!
He's free! Cannot let him rearm!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
If you insist. This creature will die. I need essence.
Let's go.
magic bars our way. But the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
I must have a corpse.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven.
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Do as you please. Such books do not interest me.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
May the battles never end.
I tried to count how many we've killed, but I lost track.
Returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through. That is not possible.
apartment.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Enemies defy all reason. A worthy opponent.
End.
have enough essence. I cannot do that.
Forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined.
And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone. Essence is too low.
How should I stray?
Opponents may be strong, but I will not stand down.
I cannot do that.
Thank you. darkness consumes you!
Dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
What skill should I master?
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
Contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a
king. In all things, there must be balance.
You dare to bring the War of the Blight into my tomb?
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to Magnus.
Thank you.
not enough essence. The crater. This is unexpected. How did you come here?
I remember falling.
Who are you?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I don't remember.
You must get to safety. Then we will find answers. I believed it was a fallen star, but in truth, it was only a man. And of course, his memories have vanished. Perhaps Deckard Cain will know more.